Okay, great. You got the Dodge unit. So how about it? Think you're ready for the big leagues, kid?
What do you mean?
The big league! The G3 cartel! That's the next step, taking down their head officers.
Okay, you're positive that we're ready for that?
Yeah, whatever. Might as well try. But they won't be pushovers like Nine Torque, so, well, to be honest, I don't care if you live or die. You know that. You know my whole deal. But, hey, it's your funeral. So go check out the Bounty 5000 whenever you're ready. Got two G3 leads for you right now, Krubus and Douglas. You can pick which one you want to let kill you first.
Welcome, welcome. We are Moplets, native to this planet. Our tribe is forever.
Hello there, Savior. My people were enslaved by the G3 and forced to desecrate the land mining for Fergals. You may have freed this small tribe, but our brethren underground are still being worked to death by Krubus.
Krubus? You know, we're actually looking for him to kill?
What's this? You aim to take down Krubus of the G3? You are truly a hero to Moplets everywhere.
Yeah, sure. Where is he? We'll get rid of him for you.
That's difficult to answer. His work, though evil, keeps him very busy. He oversees many different mines across Zephyr, and it's impossible to predict where he may be on any given day.
My liege, what about the man in the mansion?
Of course, a brilliant plan. My advisor is right. There's a man nearby who knows Krubus and has access to a warp device. We may be able to use him. He lives in a mansion across the river. If you could get your hands on his warp device, that could be very useful.
Okay, sure. A guy in a mansion. That's the plan?
Yes. He would appear to be our best chance. Godspeed, Savior.
Hey, thanks for your help.
Very well. Godspeed, Saviors.
Check out this mansion. How much do you think it costs to maintain a place like this, you know? Die, you creepy crawly bastard!
Ugh, fuck yeah. Oh, hey, you made it. You got my fresh Fergals?
What? Yeah, this is the guy we're looking for.
Come on, hand over the Fergals. I need my fix so I can get back to working on these resort plans, you know? I can feel the shakes coming. Krubus filled you in, right? He said he'd send someone over with another batch. Is that you? Huh, I don't see a warp device on you. Come on, is Krubus making you hoof it around on foot? Oh, that cheapskate bastard, same old Krubus. I'm telling you, man. Here, I got an extra. Don't let anyone ever tell you Ranchi's not a generous fella, okay? There's an unused warp disc in there, too. You know, warp in whatever's on there. I don't care. It's free of charge. There's a river near here. You can probably cross with it. Oh, man. Go nuts. Warpaholics.
Wow. Thank you.
Hey. Come here. Lean in close. Get close to me, man. I'm sure Krubus told you I'm here on Zephyr to break ground on a new Delarmo Land resort. Yeah, I'm that Ranchi Delarmo, CEO, Delarmo Industries. This one's gonna be even better than the one on Glashboard 12. Trust me, man. That guy's busy as shit, always hopping from site to site. He's got like 30 different mines all across Zephyr. You think I can keep track of that? Fuck. I see him when I see him, okay? I wish you'd take some time off, though. Hey, I want to talk to him about Delarmo Land. I'm sure you've been to Delarmo Land before, probably the flagship Glashborg 12 location, but buddy, you would not believe the regulations we had to abide by over there. Real motherfucking sticklers. So I hit up Krubus, you know, make a deal with the G3, and now we're setting up a brand new location here on Zephyr where ain't nobody gonna breathe down our necks about safety protocols or background checks on all the performers. And you're probably wondering why nothing's been built yet. Well, I might have got a little bit sidetracked. Drawing up blueprints takes a lot out of me, you know? So I unwind with a little Fergal or two. Sue me. But we're making good progress, yeah? Or will be soon. Another thing. Check out the scale model of the new Delarmo Land, because it's got a...
Hello? We were supposed to get that warp device from him.
Now, where was I? That guy's busy as shit, always hopping from site to site. He's got like 30 different mines all across Zephyr. You think I can keep track of that? Fuck. I see him when I see him. Okay, I wish you'd take some time off, though. Hey, I want to talk to him about Delarmo Land. I'm sure you've been to the... Delarmo Land before, probably the... Whoa! What the hell are you doing? Pretending to shoot me? You crazy.
All right, okay, we got a warp device. You know, that's gonna be helpful. Why don't we use it to cross this river so we can go talk to the Moplets and check in with them? Hey, well, don't shoot the hook bug. That's probably somebody's pet. Looks like they're working on fixing this portal. You know, hey, maybe we can use it later, you know? Huh, we might be able to open that from the other side. Let's use this warp device Ranchi gave us to cross the river, huh?
Hey there, it's me, Sudo. I'm back. Looks like you're trying to use that new warp device. You just got. You want me to help you out? Great work! Wow! Wasn't that fun? Okay, see you later. I'm diving right back into Gene's old porn archives. Even AI
Come
can
on,
jack
off. Fucking move!
Hey, where
shit,
you want
nice
fucking
work!
Go, huh?
You know, we can use this space as a bridge.
Fucking traffic? Hey!
Holy shit, where the fuck are we?
Hey, who gives a shit? I got
You wanna check in with the Moplet leader? Cause, you know, that's kinda what we're supposed to do right now.
How was the man in the mansion?
Ranchi? Yeah, that guy has serious problems, but he gave us this warp device.
By the gods, you've done it! You got the warp device.
This might actually work.
You continue to provide us with hope, Grand Savior. With this warp device, you can warp Krubis directly to you.
How fortuitous.
But alas, you'll need his coordinates and a blank warp disk to encode them onto. Oh well, no way you're getting those.
That stuff's in the mines. We could just go down there and get it right now.
Oh, right. Take this access code and head down to the mines. Everything you need is there.
Okay, perfect. Thank you. You know, you guys figured out that whole plan for us. You know, that really means a lot. You know, it clears things up for us, you know? Anyway, yep, we'll get it done. All right, let's use the passcode and get... Nice! Jeez, are the G3 even trying to domesticate the local mites? I'll fucking kill every one of you little pieces of shit! Holy shit, looks like the G3 ran into trouble. Maybe they'll sort this out themselves. Is this the entrance to the mines? Jesus, they really fucked this place up. I didn't know it had gotten this bad. These guys just don't let up, do they? Oh shit, Brentons. Gotta be honest, you know, they're working for the G3, but still better than our friends earlier.
Thank you.
try that elevator. Okay, this should take us down into the mines. Going down, huh? Sorry, I almost made a crest joke, but I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna save it. We're better than that. No crest jokes from me, that's a promise. Not from me, anyways. You might warp in some bases, and Lord only knows, but, you know, from me over here as a gun character sidekick, no crest jokes. 100% on the level with you, and no bad stuff. Fuck, it stopped? You know, we make a pretty good team. Don't forget, we're looking for a blank warp ticket and some way to find out where Krubus is. Let's get to work.
Oh, fuck you!
Oh, watch out on the guys shooting segments!
If only they were all this weak, you know?
Support the G3. Everyone loves to complain. That's all it is. Thank you. I wonder what the G3 are gonna use that money for.
Help! We captured one of our captors, but
Hey, listen, we're here to help, but what's going on?
Don't get me in trouble.
No, it's okay. We're friends. We hate the G3 too.
Oh, wonderful! Thank God.
Listen, we're looking for a blank warp disk. Do you have any ideas?
Yes. Our prince has a stash of them.
Really?
All you need to do is clear out the warp base the G3 plopped down in our holy land. Then you'll reclaim the sacred grounds and rescue Prince Chosen One.
And then he'll give us a blank disk?
Yes, we can help each other. Oh, what a fortuitous happenstance. Oh.
So, what's your plan?
We have started a resistance. Not only do the G3 enslave us, but they have desecrated our holiest of sites and absconded with our sweet prince. Prince Chosen One, that's him. Prince.
Oh, that's awful! So you kidnapped this G3 merc as a bargaining chip to get your prince back?
Oh, yeah, that's smart. No, we didn't think of that at all. But it's fine, we know where the prince is. They swapped him out with the rest of our sacred grounds when they warped in a new base.
So you want us to go clear it out and then warp the throne room back?
Oh, heavens! Would you really do all that for us? The base is just past this tunnel. Thank you.
All right, we are off!
What's up, fuckers? It's me, Krubus again. Someone filled out the wrong shipping destination on an entire stack of Form 40Qs. You fucked up my whole day when you did that. Just come for it and tell me whose fault it was. I wish I could promise you I won't kill you.
Oh shit, this must be the place. Okay, let's clear it out. Too bad, asshole. Let's see if there's a disc in here. Okay, let's head back outside and use this to reverse the warp. Nice! Time to meet the prince. This is the chosen one?
And what the hell do you want?
Jeez, we just saved you. You know, maybe you could be a little grateful.
Saved me from what? I'm fine.
Look, we were told you had some sort of blank warp disk.
Huh? Yeah, sure. I've got a bunch.
Okay, now we just need to find out where Krubus is.
Prince Chosen One has returned.
All has been restored.
I gave you your warp disk. Now get the fuck out of here.
Prince Chosen One, I am so sorry, but we're out of Klagorsh. Can I interest you in some Klaglorb?
I don't want Klagorb! I want Klagorsh! You said that you wouldn't run out of Klagorsh again. You promised! I don't even know why I stick around here. If I leave, you're all ding-dang-blooped! Just try and find a Chosen One better than me.
Whoa! Excuse me?
No, wait. I've gotta go. We'll talk more later. Bye, Merle. I'm so sorry. I didn't see you there. I'm Helen. I just need to know, are you the new hire or the new boss?
As a matter of fact, I am. I am the new boss. Absolutely.
Yeah, right. You're not, honey. That's funny, though. I like it when the new hires have a sense of humor. Let's get y'all set up. Head on into the next room and find a place to work. Go on without me. I haven't left this chair in years, and I don't plan to start now.
Here.
Hey, you must be the new office. Just sort through that paperwork for us. We're so sorry.
Sure. Yes, I will see what I can do. Oh, jeez. Okay, this is more paperwork than I anticipated. All right, better get to work.
So, you still good for Hyperfeast later?
What time did you say again?
Zorg.
Oh, yeah. Zorg totally works.
Hey, newbie. You know Hyperfeast? They create a new life in front of you, and you just eat alive? Shit's wild, man. Hyperfeast. See there, girlfriend? You're my girlfriend. We're dating.
Oh my god, I'm going insane. I'm going fucking nuts.
What?
Yeah, god, I think my brain's breaking. I think doing this job is making my brain break completely.
Oh, yeah, me too. It's fun.
You don't mind your brain breaking? Well, you don't mind this fucking monotonous nightmare work?
No, it's nice. It's cool to just get into a broken brain. I can't do math anymore. And if I stay here another year, I think I'll forget how to say three-syllable words.
Okay, that honestly doesn't sound so bad.
It's not bad. It's terrific. Fantastic. Amazing. Three words I won't be able to say next year, so save them now.
Oh, buddy, I will.
You know, I kinda don't mind this at all.
Hey, what time did we say for Hyperbeast again?
Are you listening to anything? He said Zorg. Zorg.
Right. Damn. I just remembered I had something going on at Zorg.
Holy shit, I'm gonna blow my fucking brains out.
And done, finally!
Oh, I didn't see you there. Do you still sit here?
So funny. Yeah, this is still my spot.
Okay, yeah, that makes sense.
It does, yeah.
I think if I sit back down at my desk, my soul is just leave my body.
Okay, well, I got work to do.
Yeah, I know, me too. I have to do all this fucking work. It's the whole fucking problem, man.
Look, just because we used to be married doesn't mean you keep leaning on me to work through your issues. That was one night. We got married for one dumb night and had 16 kids. You need to leave me alone.
Oh, jeez, yeah, no, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to bother you like that.
It's fine, just bad. Let me get back to work.
I gotta be honest, I totally forgot we used to be married and had 16 kids together. That's not why I came over here. I just think you're nice and pretty and good at listening.
Really? Because I am. I'm nice and good at listening.
Oh, yeah, I know that very well.
Wow, well.
All in a day's work. Glad we got that all done. There definitely is not gonna be a third stack. The cold sting of irony. Is that ironic? I never really know.
Wow, well, I think you're nice and good at listening too. And you have a very hot body.
Oh my god, thank you. That's so nice. Hey, would you maybe like go and get some drinks tonight? Like maybe around Zorg?
Oh, I need plans tonight. Actually, yeah, I'm free. I'd love that. See you at Zorg.
Paper cut! Just kidding. It would have been you. You would have been the one to get the paper cut. I find this kind of relaxing, I gotta say.
Hey.
God damn it! I'm just in my mind palace solving a decades-long mystery. You just interrupted me.
Sorry, I gotta tell you something important.
We'll get back to me.
Oh, okay, we're done. No more paperwork. Did you hear me? I said no more paperwork! Not even a force-
beat me. Gargantuous is gonna tear you apart. I don't feel pain, but I did feel that bullet, and it did feel good. How dare you use the fuck with the G3 bounty hunter? Die already! Eat shit, dickhead!
I'm just getting warmed up! Oh!
Now, honestly, I do appreciate the break. You know, it's all paperwork. It's definitely day in and day out. But I want to... You can't beat me. I got more left in me. Just one little bird want to help me get my energy back up!
Krubus, I gotta be honest. I don't feel bad about killing you. You and the rest of the G3 are bad people. It's pretty cut and dry for me. Just letting you know.
Ha! Bring it on. I can take it.
fuck this. I need an edge.
Seems like they have you doing all the boring paperwork shit over here, so you can't be too strong.
It's drill o'clock, fucker. I'm coming right for ya. It's fine to admit you're getting scared. You're finished, asshole! Talk about a drill and a kiss. Ready or not, here I drill. Here comes Krubis. You're finished now. Time to bring it all down. Go long. What would you pick? The red drill or the blue drill? Both, because they're coming.
You fucking teasing me? Let me carve him up. Let me in there. Oh god, this feels amazing. You have no idea. Oh god, I'm in heaven right now. Oh, you should see this. Ripping through his true tenants like they're butter. Oh fuck. Oh, I was really getting my gloves off there, wasn't I? Sorry about that.
Hey, bud, the name's Gus. Real good to meet you. Look at you, man. Pretty slick taking out Krubis like that, rescuing me from indentured servitude, etc., etc. I love that kind of stuff. No, I love that. That's the kind of stuff I love, man. Do you mind if I tag along with you for a bit?
Of course. That's what I was hoping you'd say. We can use your help. But I should be clear that we are trying to take down the whole G3 cartel, and we might die.
Music to my ears. You think I don't want to take down the cartel? Buddy, that's all I want to do. That's all I dream about.
Amazing. God, I'm so glad to find another cat. I love your tiny little hands, by the way. I had a cousin who had those tiny hands. In the zombie apocalypse on Gadlus, but, you know, look, I'm sure you don't want to hear about that. We had to live through it. I mean, you know, who wants to talk about that?
Oh, shit! Time to fight! Woohoo! Okay!
Hey, you're not supposed to be down here!
No, don't shoot this guy. Let me show you what else Papa Gus can do.
Fuck you! Whoa, what the
here
fuck?
It comes!
Pretty chill, right? Use that whenever you want. It's cool! And I see another wall you can climb. You see that, right? Still a little far away. I'm not sure you can jump to that one.
Oh, hey! It's me, Quentin the Grim again! Your best friend! I actually decided to patch things up and rejoin the G3! Do you mind if I kill you real quick?
Let's see how much you talk when you're dead. Finally! Enough of that guy! They kicked him out of the G3 because he was so damn annoying! He's lonely, he's bitter, and get a life! Some people need a life, and he... Freedom, baby! I already felt free when you saved me from Krubis. But now that we're out of the pit, I really feel free!
Oh, look who missed me!
Bye-bye.
Never should have joined up with the bad guys. All right, let's head back home, turn in the bounty, blow Gene's mind that we're still alive. You and me, bounty hunter.
Look,
You think I'm supposed to be impressed that you killed a G3 officer? Okay, fine. I am. I think it's pretty insane you didn't die. That's all you're getting out of me. Now, turn that bounty in.
A TV show, buddy.
What?
Yeah, you always wanted a TV show, didn't you?
I've never said that. No, I don't want
it. And who's that green fella you got there?
What's up? I'm Gus. It's good to meet you.
Michael Show. Michael.
And this is live right now?
Yeah, this is live.
Hey, you gonna turn in that bounty or just loiter in my living room? Sorry, your living room. For now.
We'll just watch a guy just be himself. And the camera's gonna follow me if I go get groceries. Alright, well, here we go. Are you gonna follow me when I go to the bathroom and stuff? Great. I mean, I have to go to the bathroom now, so...
Oh, I get it. You must be in shock because you were actually able to kill a G3 boss. Me too, pal. We're both gonna need some time to process this.
It's really small in there already. Well, you're in here now. Cool.
You know, it's really off-putting.
You see that?
Is that a camera?
Yeah, I made you a TV show, buddy.
Oh, cool. You got yourself another talking gun? And this one's green? Wow, who cares? No one.
Oh, okay, that's fine. Be rude. My name is Gus. Not that it matters to you.
There we go. Look at you. You're getting the hang of this bounty hunter thing already.
How'd the mission go?
They killed a G3. Looks like I taught them well.
Wow, really? Whoa, okay. Well, I'm impressed. I was always hoping you'd find your calling. I didn't think it would be bounty hunting. But then again, I don't know what I thought it would be. Maybe hairstyling, and not good at it.
And what's wrong with bounty hunting?
Ugh, can you please tell this dried up sack of shit to go home? I don't want to share a couch with him.
Tough titties, Leslie. You're kidding me, I had a deal.
It's Lizzie! And that's not my kid. Jesus, we're siblings.
Sorry, I don't know how your species works yet. Sibling, fine, got it. Doesn't change a thing. I live here now.
Come on, can't he find his own place to stay?
Hey, that's not right. I'm barely taking up any space. You know we had a deal, fair and square.
Oh, come on! We barely know this guy! You're really gonna side with him over your own sister?
Yeah, you should be proud! You raised your child to have proper respect for a good, fair business deal.
Oh, now I know you're doing this on purpose. I'm the sister, not the mom. But you knew that, didn't you?
Sorry. My bad. You come waltzing back in here stinking like dirty Flimborg. Of course I'm gonna get distracted. You shouldn't be hanging out with that Flimborg boy, you know? Can't trust that species.
Tweeg's harmless and nice. You're being spacist. And he's not my boyfriend. Yet.
Trust me. Flimborgs are bad news.
Come on, have my back here. Whoa, really? You don't have to side with this guy just because he gave you some cool toys. Plus, I feel like he's just using you.
Look, I appreciate the loyalty, kid, but I am actually a bit of a spacist. I'm trying to work on it.
God, I just don't think I can take much more of this guy.
What, you think this is easy for me? If I'm pissing you off, at least you can leave. But my legs don't work. I'm stuck listening to your boy trouble every time I'm trying to watch my stories.
I can't even get peace and quiet in my own home because there's an alien cripple jerking off on my couch 24/7.
Hey, come on. That's a high estimate.
Ew. I was kidding.
Yeah, me too. I was kidding. We all know I was kidding.
Aren't you gonna say anything? Whose side are you on anyway? Oh, that's just great. Tossing your own sister to the curb. You know I'm the only other human you've got left right now, right?
Hey, kid, I'm flattered. Really, I am, but I'm not gonna be your new sister or anything. That wasn't part of the deal.
Ugh.
All right, that's enough excitement for one day. You got more bounties to get to, kid. And you might want to check out the pawn shop to see what you can spend your new payout on.
Oof, that was tense. It's times like these, I'm almost relieved I don't have any family left alive. But not really. I miss them a lot.
Michael. Hey, just so you know, you can use the Bounty 5000 to revisit any planet you've been before. There's portal doors all over. You can just use them whenever and grind for money, look for loot you missed, whatever. Up to you.